Zenor diode as a voltage stabilizer. Voltage regulator or voltage stabilizer. How we convert? Okay, so here very important circuit diagram, very important. Okay, it is a fundamental simple concepts. The circuit diagram is important. See here, I have to use what, sir? I have to use a heavily doped PN junction diode that must be connected in reverse bias. Okay, here I am taking a Zenor diode. This one is a Zenor diode. Okay, now I have to connect what, sir? I have to connect this one in a reverse bias. Reverse bias means P part connected to negative terminal, N part connected to positive terminal. See, I am connecting this N part to the positive terminal. It is a positive terminal. I am connecting through a resistors. You take a resistor here. With respect to resistor, I connected. Okay. It is a positive terminal completed. And it is a P part I must connect it to negative terminal. Then the circuit is in reverse bias. Now I connected this one to negative terminal. It is a Zenor diode connected in reverse bias. It is a resistor. Or then what happens, sir? See here. We have to take the output here and applying input there. We have to take the output there. Output always take across the load resistor. So here I am taking output across the load resistor. Here I am connecting a resistor. It is a resistor I am connecting. Why I am connecting resistor? To take the output. See, across the load resistor I am taking here output. This is a load resistor. It is R is a resistor. This one is a load resistor or L. Here we have to give input, voltage input. There we have to take voltage output, V out. What is the stabilizer uses, regulator uses, we have to know. What is the stabilizer uses for TV? Why we have to connect stabilizer? Simple. If the input voltage changes, if input voltage changes, our TV get damaged. To prevent from high voltage or low voltage, we are using stabilizer. What stabilizer doing? Stabilizer always maintaining constant voltage, that always supplying constant voltage to our TV. Even though input voltage increases or input voltage decreases, that always maintaining constant voltage. Which one? Stabilizer maintaining constant voltage. Here also, if this input voltage may be increases, this input voltage may be decreases, but that always gives the constant voltage. See, this is a irregulated voltage, irregulated input. Input is irregulated. Irregulated means changing continuously. And output is regulated. Regulated means what? Regulated means that is maintaining constantly. Regulated. Constantly, that is maintaining. See, here I am connecting input. I am applying input, irregulated input I am giving to this circuit. This is a Zenor diode. Then what happens, sir? See, some current is passes here. Say this current is the I. Voltage is there, resistance is there, automatically current passes. According to Ohm's law, V is equal to I into R. V is there, R is there, I also exists, current is there. See, observe, this is a junction. According to Kirchhoff's law, what happens, sir? At this junction, the current is spreading. See, some current is passing towards the load resistance. Say, this current name is IL. Some current is passing towards the Zenor diode. This is the IZ. Initially, total current I is passing like this. At this junction, splitting takes place. Some current is passes towards the Zener diode, that name is a IZ, and some current is passing towards the load resistance, say that current is IL. I can write what, sir? I can write I is equals to total current I is equals to IZ plus IL. I is equals to IZ plus IL. I can write, okay? And you check here, what is the this one is a Zener diode. Again, I am drawing here characteristics. Okay, what is PN junction diode characteristics? Again, that must be in reverse bias. Okay, now if you increase the voltage, at particular voltage, current we are getting suddenly. This voltage is called what, sir? This voltage is a Zener voltage. Zener voltage. For this Zener voltage, current value, different currents I am getting. Current is changing. But what is constant? Voltage is constant. Current changing. Say current is the I. I changes. But what is constant, sir? VZ is constant. What is VZ? VZ is our output. Whatever we are maintaining constant, that one we are taking as a output. How much you are maintaining here? How much you are maintaining? At where? At which voltage breakdown takes place? At which voltage breakdown takes place? That depends on the doping process. If you dope heavily, breakdown takes place at less voltage. If you dope lightly, breakdown takes place at more voltages. So at where the breakdown takes place, that is our intention. What is our intention? I like to break down at particular 6 volts or 0.6 volts or 0.7 volts or 0.8 volts. That is your intention. You have to create, you have to construct the PN junction diode. You have to construct the PN junction diode based on your intention, at what value the voltage breakdown takes place. Where, sir? That depends on doping. If you dope heavily, if you dope lightly, that changes the breakdown value. See here, this is the V in input voltage. V in, I am giving V in, that must be is equals to, you come here, according to Ohm's law, V is equals to I into R. So V in is equals to I into R plus some voltage also we have here. What is the voltage? This voltage name is a VZ. See, V in is the unregulated voltage. I am applying this unregulated voltage as a input. This voltage is coming according to Kirchhoff voltage law. I am taking I into R plus some voltage drop here. This voltage drop is the VZ. This is the VZ. VZ value. So input is equals to IR plus VZ. What is VZ, sir? VZ is a output one. We are maintaining this one as a output. VZ is the output that is maintaining constant. That constant value we are observing. That is also constant. So here VZ, but VZ is equals to what? VZ is equals to V out. I can write, how sir, this equation? This equation I can write V in is equals to I into R plus V out. Instead of the VZ, I can write V out. Now I am writing equation for V out. Voltage output is equals to, you send this IR term here, voltage input minus I into R. So this is our final answer. In this, what you are doing, see, input may be changing, the input may be have fluctuations, the input may be irregulated, but the output is always constant. How output is constant? Because we are subtracting I into R, where R is a resistance and I is a current. This R is maintained to get constant output. See, if I value is different, maybe I value changing, but what is the voltage? Voltage is always constant. Using this equation, we can say the Zener diode acts as a voltage stabilizer or voltage regulator. What happening here? Zenor diode is a heavily doped PN junction diode. It is operating in reverse bias. If you operate in reverse bias, what happening, sir? At particular voltage, current increases suddenly. At this particular voltage, we have different currents. At this particular voltage, see, current is different. So different currents I'm getting at particular voltage. That's why input current may be changes. We are maintaining a constant output. That is a voltage stabilizer or voltage regulator. This is our circuit diagram. Is very, very important. Here we are getting a constant value. Constant value. Voltage always constant. That value must be is equals to VZ. V out is nothing but voltage across the Zenor diode. Okay. This is our Zenor diode as a voltage regulator.